Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna review the outre lace front wig. I think the style name is Peruvian, and the color that I got is S1B/30, and you can also curl this hair up to 400 degrees. This is the hair straight out of the package. It's really nice, really curly. You got one comb on the back, you got two combs on the front, and also a nice parting. And I'm gonna cut the lace and come back. You know that I'm sexy. I hope that you're ready to come here and get it. Ready and get it. Put it in his face like a cop badge. He wanna pun it like a hashtag. He gonna have to get the wash rag if he shoot it up. I just love this song, so I will post the link below of this song for you guys, so you can always check it out. So anyway, this year I've been wearing it for the past few months, and I can tell you that I love it. It's like a love and hate stuff. It sheds a lot, it tangles a lot. Maybe that's why I don't really like it that much, but I mean, I'm not gonna say I don't really like it. It's like when it's new, you will love it, but after a while, you're not gonna like it. So if you're gonna get it, remember that it's not gonna last you for long. You have to buy another one. That's the bottom line. So this is the parting. It's really nice, and I also have like concealer on my parting, and I also apply some black eyeliner on the edges so to make it look more realistic. So good luck to you.
I love it. I just hope that outre like get some better lace, because this lace, so I just hope they get a Swiss lace instead. Even if they make us pay a little bit more, I will love the Swiss lace, you know, like Isis collection. This one, I love it, but I'm afraid that, you know, after a while you cannot really wear it for like a full whole day without really feeling uncomfortable with it. So that's the only thing that I will say I hate about this. Yeah, and I love it. I do. I think it was love at first sight. Like the minute I put it on, I was like, ah. I don't know how to do that. This is how I feel like. Ah. Okay, this sounds so bad. But anyway, this how I felt when I put it on. It's really nice. I love it. I feel like it. You know, I really do. I love this way. I do. So make sure you get yours, and it's Peruvian hair. Actually, they freaking lying. It's not Peruvian. I don't have proof of that, but you will not get Peruvian here for that cheap. That's it, I know. Maybe it's a mix, but it's really soft, you know. But I don't think it's Peruvian, guy. I'm sorry, I cannot sit there and lie to you like they do. But you know, I cannot lie to you guys about that it's Peruvian. It's not Peruvian. It said it's resistant fiber. If you watch some of my video, you know that I don't like cutting no wigs. Only one wig that I end up cutting, but I really don't like doing that. So, and I love the curl. I would not wanna strip this one. I would not wanna do nothing. I just love the way it is. For me, it was love at first sight. But basically, guys, thank you so much for watching. Like always, I love you all. Please remember to subscribe, like, comment, and share, guys. You know, help me get to 5k subscribers. That would be so great of you guys. So great. So thank you guys. I really love you. Perfection. You know, like I do. And I hope you enjoy the